Michael Amar teaches us a few things in magic. Don't ever, ever use anything besides a red deck of cards. You don't ever, ever want to lift up the back of the deck to get a break. And that if you use your hand to cast a shadow over the deck will start to vanish. Magic will happen. He doesn't tell you, though, if you do it from underneath, magic will still happen and the deck will come back. He does let us know, though, a snap will completely make the deck go away. I swear, Michael Amar, man, and this Evaporate is so good.